2021 has been a banner year for housing, fueled by record low interest rates, strong demand, and a low supply of homes. You may be wondering if you are too late to the party or if it's still a good time to purchase. Experts expect demand to increase over the next several years as more millennials turn of age to buy a home, right? Young time, first time home buyers. At the same time, inventory is expected to remain extremely tight. So builders are struggling to deliver homes with labor and chip shortages, as well as supply chain disruptions. So like any market, strong demand and tight supply is very supportive of home prices. Additionally, interest rates are still extremely favorable, even though they have moved a bit higher from record low levels due to some inflationary pressure, which we're going to continue to see. So if you are considering purchasing a home, conditions are a bit challenging because of low inventory, but the rewards can be substantial as the housing boom is expected to continue and rents continue to rise. Just Google rising rents and you'll see the national averages. So contact me to see the opportunity that you have of becoming a homeowner. So first-time home buyers, I can help many, many people. VA, USDA, FHA, 580 minimum credit score. There are a lot of options out there for you to buy a home. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.